Well, for an outdoor classroom, kind of a big sundial can be used. Going up the side of the hill, you can walk up the steps, which is aligned to the gnomon, which is aligned to the North Star. And at the bottom, you may have a feature like a circular classroom, just basically cut into the ground, maybe some concrete so that you can sit in it, and a teacher can hold class about the great outdoors. From there, you've got a panoramic view of the whole area.